feel like shot it low. Laughing to the pain, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a problem, imaginary smoke. Set it up, then put it on the floor. I done done it all, feel like shot it low. Laughing to the pain, but shit is not a joke.
What up, it's Kickapoo. Back with another video. Okay, get right to it. Plays instrument. And I'm going to keep these initials over here because there's more to be added on. Plays instrument. White male. Country club. They have a lack of empathy. Evictions and foreclosures going on. And in bad health. Local businesses. I don't know this person, but they're hating. Rhode Island. Somebody with freckles. Set up. They wanted someone else taking the fall. Abuse of power. Tag on my head. Somebody got a crush. Letter T. Stress is a killer. You need to meditate. And quit ignoring all the red flags. Pay attention to what's going on around you. Think happy thoughts. Raise your vibration. Meditate. We got Lawrence. Something was an accident. Getting someone pregnant. Use Me by Gucci Mane. They thought it was funny. Clean and healthy. A closed mouth don't get fed. Say it with your chest. Yeah, this the type of shit. How does it go? This the type of shit to make the hood go crazy. Gang, gang. Colorado. Letter O. That's been coming out a lot. Trafficking. Low vibing. Toxic. Karmic. Transactions. People codependent. They're responsible for a death. It's going down in the DMs. Once again, codependent to toxic shit. So, whatever this is, they laced somebody's shit. Laced it with something deadly. And they're downplaying the situation. Yeah, dirty 30s. Look, it's killing me to keep this going. That's what they did up here, making comments on my shit. Not my goodies. Green, maybe green eyes even. Somebody thought you was going to chase them. Wisconsin. Don't save her. She don't want to be saved. She belongs to the streets. People pleaser, caring too much what people think. Online hooking up. Something happened in September. Look, spreading yourself too thin, but also spreading whatever disease they have. Somebody's a gigolo. Yeah, P-O-R-N. And I think something is actually some DL shit. Barber shop. Dark tint. Letter H. Let me put that over here. Mm-hmm. Gang, gang, you're not solid. Violation, you broke every code. Blackmail. A lot of weird shit. Definitely not my cup of tea. They're dealing with multiple people, yeah. I. Letter I. Workplace romancing. Exposing you only made others want you. Yeah, this is spiritual warfare. Outcast, isolated. On the road to victory. I got that golden WAP. Disabilities. A boss. Yeah, working with people with disabilities. A boss. Yeah, this is like some American Ultra shit. We got a interracial couple. They're living above their means. Then we got V. Oh, my fucking gosh. Look. H-I-V. Do you see this shit? Do you see this? It spells out H-I-V. Of course, each of these letters could mean something else also. But I'm just saying. Damn. Oklahoma. GMC truck. Might be black. You can tie me up. Somebody might have been tied up for real. Bike. Feeling left out in the cold. Somebody, yeah, I said this. Somebody with a t-shirt without their bottoms on. Something about a bike and someone being left out in the cold. Oh, something about a signature. Head sprung. LL Cool J. Head sprung. I didn't even know that was in there. All my life. Grinding all my life. Sacrifice. Hustle, pay the price. Wanna slice. Got to roll the dice, that's why. All my life, I've been grinding all my life. Sacrifice. Outskirts of town. Somebody was green with envy. Letter E. Yeah, some of these also could be nicknames. Yeah. Jealousy. Nebraska, that keeps coming out. Letter S. Another. Yep. S also. Yep. Nebraska again. Somebody passed away. We got letter A. Another person's initials. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. I'm never alone. Healing. We got the letter L. Lots of initials coming out. Yep. Angel 919, new beginnings on the way. Prepare for a new chapter. Yeah, I've got people with mommy daddy issues. Mailman betrayed you for money. Yeah, a bunch of mail fraud shit. Foolish, this was foolish. They're stuck on stupid. Somebody chubby. Android. A coach. And that might not be the same person, but it could be. A coach. His story is inconsistent and it smells fishy. This keeps coming out about a coach. SUV. Trust nobody. Can't trust this person. Somebody didn't want to be a player anymore. Somebody on a team. Somebody got busted. And yeah, it says R. Kelly. Pissed me off. Somebody was mad. This is past events. Getting head. So maybe somebody got busted getting some head or whatever. Giving it. I don't know. Somebody's clueless. This is about entitled kids, privileged kids. Son or daughter, yeah. Somebody's child maybe did some shit and they think that they can get away with it because of who their parents are also. Products of their environment. Toxic. And look, kid in play. And look at that holding his mouth. Kid in play, immature. Maybe actually about kids. Yeah, a creep. Oh my god. And they're not clean. This person is sick. And they're not telling the truth. I'm feeling sick. Retail. Somebody works in retail. Something to do with construction. Chris Paul energy. This is life insurance. Oh, I said life insurance. I didn't mean to say life insurance, but it could be. Also, Chris and Paul, or one of those names, or both, could mean something. Somebody drives a motorcycle. They're stuck in victim mentality. It's you versus you. Yeah, strippers. Third parties involved. Then we got the cook from California. Hard head make a soft ass, don't it? Opportunist. Ungrateful. Got the letter Y to add on to the list. Okay. We got an artist. A felon. Letter D. Yeah, this is Chicago. D. Also DL. Somebody's on the DL. A couple people in this whole situation. I'm not saying necessarily this person is, but they got a degree. They're not who they pretend to be, though. They're wearing a mask. It's important to forgive in this situation. Somebody has connections. They're demonic. That's what they're tied to. Cry me a river. Cream of the crop always rises to the top. We got a death. Never can say goodbye. South side. In-laws. They're karmic. Multiple people lied about you to this person. They already know I'm right. Abort mission. You are once of cookie. A lot of colorism also. Somebody drives a red or burgundy vehicle. I think red. I'm so in love with you. Sometimes you gotta cut off family too, even if it's a parent. Letter K. Okay. More initials. More initials. Yeah. Unstable. Tables turned. It's not fun anymore. Ho vibes. Really thought that I was beneath them. Yeah, right. Talking shit behind your back. They're fake. Just tell them no. Yeah, just tell them no. It's still tricking if you got it. They looking like straight clowns. Yeah, he's the one I met first. I'm right. Who wants smoke with us? Somebody wanted a baby trap. Trying to chase the money, chase the money. Somebody drives an Infiniti. It says, never had somebody ride for me like that. Act like a woman, think like a man. Divine feminine. East side, hope. It says, chill out, don't blow up on them. Let's give them something to talk about. Loves looking at your pictures. About to be the grand finale. And quit doubting yourself. You got this. Holla at you, girl.